Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to create a report using Microsoft Access. To create a report, you first have to have tables with some data in them, and then you can create a report using the report wizard. So let's go to Microsoft Access. I'm going to load a database that has some tables and a little bit of data in it. Let's go to File, Open, and select my database. You have to go through a couple of security warnings when you launch the application. I basically just clicked yes and OK to each of those that came up, and now I'm going to select open. To begin, let's choose our tables that we're going to create our report with, such as table 1. It has a few test rows in it. I'm going to add a couple more. Of course, this can be a table that's a lot more complicated than this one, but this is just a simple table with an ID field and a little bit of text data. Let's close that table out. And to create your report, let's click on the Reports tab here in my database. Create a new report using the wizard. In the report wizard, you select the tables that you want to include in the report and the fields that you want to include. I'm just going to use table 1. And I want both of these fields to appear in my report. So I'm going to click the arrows here to drag those fields to this list box. Once I've got my fields in there, let's click Next. This kind of asks if you want to add any grouping levels. I don't. I just want to see the data right there in front of me. So let's click Finish. Here's my completed report in Microsoft Access. It's that easy to use this tool to create reports. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to create a report using Microsoft Access.